Police, meantime, in Union, Missouri, they're looking for two tractor-trailer drivers. The trucks dropped huge rounds of bale onto a car on North Highway N. Police say the bales were stacked very high and got stuck under a railroad bridge. The bales came off the truck and then hit that passenger car. The car was going southbound under the bridge. The driver is okay, but her car has significant damage. Police say the truck drivers reloaded those bales of hay and took off. Anyone with information is asked to call police.